Hello, good morning everyone. It's me again, Mary Ann. Welcome to our channel, Ekam Family. Now, it is 7 o'clock in the morning here in the province and we're getting ready to go to the site. So, please come with me. Let's go. I have somebody with me.
Hi.
Decided to take a turn here so we can check if the beach is open tomorrow, because the whole province of Mindanao, they're having MECQ, which means modified enhanced community quarantine, and let's see if they're allowing people to go to the beach, because tomorrow is, they said, whole day no power. So we decided to, maybe we can spend the whole day tomorrow at the beach rather than at home. And it's going to be a sweaty day. So let's see if they're open here tomorrow. Lots of banana trees. Today, the video. Big dog. Ah, look at the beach. This is the entrance of the beach, Rosales Arripal Beach Resort. They have like a small store there. And here's the beach. Let's see. And I will talk. That's the owner. Can you unlock it? I don't have a mask. Can you give me a mask? Just borrow it.
You borrow it.
You don't want people to get upset because not wearing masks. So, they will be open tomorrow. They're open tomorrow. So, we'll be here the whole day. The owner said that low tide is somewhere in the afternoon. And it is 500 pesos. One cottage for the whole day. Hey doggy, get out of the way. Did he get out?
I guess so. I didn't hear a
thump. Oh my, I remember this place 15 years ago. It wasn't like this.
It wasn't like this?
No. There was a small path in this. We just go here and hop in the water there. Lots of chickens. So I'm excited to come here tomorrow. Oh no. Yes. This is the main road here in our town where we live. This is called Liloy Gutalak Road. Because once this way goes to Liloy and the other way goes to Gutalak. each side. Oh, look, the man is spraying something in the rice field. In a couple of months they will be working on this road, so this road will be concrete road. Everyone, thank you for watching our video, and please don't forget to subscribe. Take care and God bless. Bye.